interesting. The topic of our prayer today is the remaining number of days this year shall be harvest days for me and my family. The remaining days, number of days for this year will be harvest days for me and my family. And that is talking about you and your family. We are praying with Isaiah 35 from verse 1 to 10. Isaiah 35 verse 1 to 10. The wilderness and the solitary place shall be glad for them, and the desert shall rejoice and blossom as rose. It shall blossom abundantly and rejoice even with joy and singing. The glory of Lebanon shall be given unto it, the excellency of Carmel and Sharon. They shall sing the glory of the Lord and the excellency of our God. Strengthen ye the weak hands and confirm feeble knees. Say to them that are fearful heart, be strong, fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance, even with a recompense. He will come and save you. The eyes of the blind shall be opened, and the ears of the deaf shall be unstopped. Then shall the lame man live as a hart, and the tongue of the dumb sing. For in the wilderness shall waters break out, and in the streams in the desert. And the parched ground shall become a pool, and the thirsty land springs of water. In the habitation of dragons, where each lay, shall be grass with reeds and rushes, and an highway shall be there, and a way, and it shall be called the way of holiness. The unclean shall not pass over it, but it shall be for those, the wayfaring men, though the fools shall not err therein. No lion shall be there, nor any ravenous beast shall go thereupon. It shall not be found there, but the redeemed of the Lord shall walk there. And the ransom of the Lord shall return and come to Zion with songs and everlasting joy upon their heads. And they shall obtain joy and gladness, and sorrow and sighing shall flee away. Amen. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for the grace of life so far this year. I speak forth your word into the lives of my viewers now and those coming along with me in this prayer and those listening to me, that you will make them harvest through the remaining days of this year in the name of Jesus. Everything they have sown so far from January 1 to now will start to bring forth harvest from this minute. They will start to harvest in the name of Jesus. Everything that has spoken of frustration, that has spoken of retardation or standstill in their lives, Father, from now we speak of progress, we speak of fruit bearing, we speak of sharing of profit in the name of Jesus. From now, Lord, you will bless your people. You are blessed. The Lord blesses you. As you are coming along and you are saying amen, Father will bless you. Jehovah will bless you. The Lord will bless you. The Lord will bless you. He will make you to procreate. He will make you to multiply. And the multiplication will be geometric and it will even be exponential in the name of Jesus. It shall be well with you. You will not suffer loss anymore. You will not suffer sickness anymore. Those of you who are sick, the Lord heals you totally. The Lord heals your home, heals your life, and it is well with you. The rest of this day, of the days of 2017, will not be for weeping in the name of Jesus. You will not weep. You will not weep. It is well with you. The glory of the Lord shall be upon you. The hand of the Lord shall be upon you. And his grace shall be upon you. There are 19 days left in this year. 19 days. 19, he says, the heavens shall show forth the glory of the Lord. And they declare the glory of the Lord. All the 19 days in this year shall declare the glory of the Lord in your life. That glory will be seen, and that glory will be noticed by everyone, and they will witness it, and they know that surely God has favored you. Thank you, Father Lord. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. I am Prophet D.G. Olusesi from Cherubim and Seraphim Women Church, Heirs of Salvation Branch, Meron, Lagos. I'm saying the Lord is good all the time.
Emi iso ni dalaye, ma je mu titu lo so wa domo. Inu Jesu eriye aye titu bo wo.
Bo bo alore nu to pede irere ayo wa. Jesu olu gbala aye fere.
okuku oludu dubole aye okuku biri biri.